Colorado Springs police are looking for a mystery jogger who only stops for one thing. We're starting the show off with a really important story. This jogger stops for a PBM, a public bowel movement. The woman is now being referred to as the Mad Pooper. Check it out.
Police are on the prowl and the suspect is still on the run. Meet Colorado Springs' very own Mad Pooper. Law enforcement is chasing down this female jogger who has been seen multiple times defecating on a Colorado family's front yard for nearly 2 months. The family has even posted a sign pleading for the Mad Pooper to find somewhere else to do her business. Will police ever be able to put a stop to this defecating outlaw, or will she finally poop out?
She will be stopped.
Does that?
You know, well, like, there's a public restroom in a nearby park.
There is.
Well, it seems like this was revenge. Like, maybe she has something against this family because she's stopping at the same location, going number two or doing her business on this private property because a family is the one that actually called the police on her.
I think they actually went out
and they confronted her, and the mom went out when her kids said there was a lady squatting in our yard, and she said, "Are you really taking a poop right here in front of my kids?" And apparently she said, "Yeah, sorry." So I don't really know how they can't catch her if she's squatting there.
There is a difference, if I may say so, between an accident, which people have had. Anyone who's ever run a 10K knows that there are some situations where you're running and the action of jogging can get your bowels to move.
Been there, but done that. I mean, it can happen.
Wait.
There is a public restroom in the nearby.
Well, let me say
so yeah, that's why this is something psychological.
Facility. And she actually also apparently has been spotted in the aisles of a local Walgreens and in other people's backyards. So while she may have a vendetta against this family, clearly she's spreading the joy.
Well, let me say this. I want to make it very clear that this is a crime, and the police are actually involved in this case, and she may be charged with public indecency and defecating in public. So she could be charged.
What is the potential for a charge of public defecation, which apparently is a legit charge? What would be the sentencing or the
couple hundred bucks? It's probably a misdemeanor. She may have, like,
community service.
Be facing 6 months in jail, maybe community service, and a fine.
But I do want to point out there is a public health aspect to this. There's a reason there's legislation against public defecation, because feces carry a lot of infectious agents.
I mean, you're a big camper. There is something cool about just going out in the old... Old outdoors.
Oh, I've done many a camping trip where I bring my little hand shovel, and you know, I've even, when you camp in a wilderness area, you know, you use leaves, you don't, you know, and it's an old school environment, but it's not in someone's front yard.
Right.
The only thing I will say, though,
to hepatitis, to rotavirus, to salmonella, shigella, E. coli. I mean, there are a lot
in
of
Walgreens.
Really,
I mean,
disgusting bacteria viruses.
This is aisle three.